My students are responsible for Hydrofuge.
I'm design team lead for the alpha team. The team is developing the centrifuge-based chamber, while the beta team, which is under control of Matt Day, is developing a nutrient percolation system.
I'm the leader of the second plant chamber team, design team. We're building a alternative plant chamber that basically is a little bit more simple, and the upkeep of it will be easier on the space station.